to beware, and he's like, yeah. He's like, yeah, N word, you know, and he's like, you know, they all Gargamels, you know, they all looking for, they after, they go after like the smaller guys so they can have like a heart to kill, and that shit made me laugh because it's so true. They all find these all these chumps so that they could be relevant and seem like they the killers.
Mm-hmm.
So Gargamel is from the Smurfs. So remember, the Smurfs are like these small ass fucking small ass, you know, Smurfs. So it kind of made me laugh about it. So I've been, I don't know, pa. I've been bumping so much on New York, like Big Pun, Nas. I've been on that.
Man, it's calling you. Brooklyn is calling you. Manhattan is calling you. Madison Square Garden is calling you.
Of course.
It's gonna be amazing, bro. You know, everything's set for you now. You know, I got you where you had to go, and we got to keep on going.
This is just, you know, the beginning. This is
like, now you're the shot caller now, bro. Yeah. You're the shot caller. You're the A side.
Oh, we always we the A side now.
The A side, baby.
Of course.
You know.
Yeah.
And I don't think anybody's gonna, you know, say no about that. He's A plus. Mom says you're an A plus. We the A plus. Right.
We the A plus side.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, it makes sense. If you say that, I mean, they saying that if Tank got to be the A side, then we the A plus side. You know what I mean?
Oh, come on, man. That's not even. Don't even give him that. He doesn't deserve that shit.
I know you don't, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Yo, I love it. Look at it. I love it. I love this right here. I was playing.
Sí, qué lindo, ¿verdad? Bonito pelear
así.
Así te acuerdo.
What's your Christmas list? PS5? I need that. I need that. What, they got a
PS5 out? Hell yeah.
Yeah, it's $800.
Oh my god, that's my baby. Like this, remember we were always like this together every day. Oh yeah, that's right, bro. We gotta get them 2 gold medals.
I know, right?
You see, like, to Lomachenko, tell him to send them to you. He probably was so angry he probably flushed them shits. We gotta save those gold belts, bro. We gotta save them. Tell them not to throw them away. Man, that's sad, bro. But, you know, I think he's gonna come back, bro, and go to 130 and do his thing there. You know? Yeah,
he will. He will.
You know? I told you right before the fight, I told you I was feeling sorry for him. I said, man, you're gonna destroy this guy's career right now. I feel so bad, bro. Not no more, but I'm saying it. No.
Hey, no. You got to think about it, though. He ain't feel bad when he did this shit. He ain't feel bad.
He
ain't feel bad when he did this.
Yeah, what a motherfucker, bro. That's why I was a little bit upset. Because, was that the same side you had it?
No.
Is that the same side? Oh, okay, beautiful. Okay. So now you got two. You got two boo boos.
I got this one.
To match.
I got this one. I got a little one. I got a big one.
Hey, what about the one with your iron fist?
Oh, yeah. I got another one.
You got that one right there.
Oh, hold up. I got another one.
Well, you got titanium? Titanium, my bad. What is it?
I got a titanium plate and 6 pins.
Yeah.
He's gonna be
bored. But that shit hasn't bothered you no more, right?
Nah.
Beautiful. You did a good job, Dr. Chen.
I know. He told me. He opened me up. He said that I had a complete torn ligament. They thought it was just a minor tear on my foot.
Yeah.
On my foot. And then it came out.
Is it feeling better?
Yeah, it hurts. You know what I mean? It still hurts, but it's part of the process. Oh, look, Ring.
Man, you're getting a lot of hearts.
Ring TV, Ring Magazine. They said congrats.
Where?
right there under the comments. Congrats to you both.
I don't see it.
Go like this. Take a picture. Go like this. Go like this.
Wait, wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. All right, do it. Wait, let me go over here.
No. All right. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I did it wrong. Somebody can take a picture.
There you go. You got it?
I can't get it. I don't know why, but I think I did it wrong.
You gotta do a screenshot?
I tried to do a screenshot. Let me see. Do it again. Go like this. There we go. Got it. Yeah.
Rick Ross, the boss. Who's the next victim, champs?
Everybody.
I don't know. I think that Barbosa fight could be good. You know,
right. Is there anything that we want to tell the fans?
The what?
Is there anything that we want to
tell?
What the?
I'm your Kylie Kardashian.
You're Kylie? All right. So I don't want to say any other name, but at the moment, Cambosas in Australia. And then there's other names that we could talk about, but, you know, we don't want to give that yet. We don't want to give that up yet. We got to let them anticipate. Like, we got to let them think about what's going on, you know. What's our next move? I heard that they're going to probably do Ramirez Taylor in March.
Ah, shit. So we need to fight.
Yeah, I know.
It's better because I think you're gonna be undisputed in your 18 fight twice.
Oh, you're hearing it first right here, Nostradamus.
18 fight, he'll be 2 times undisputed, baby. Ooh. Never been done.
Ooh, Nostradamus just announced
it. What you have done right now, nobody has ever done. You know.
Yeah.
So you know. All the boxers, all the ex-boxers, you know, a lot of them, they're going to be happy that you get what you get, and a lot of them are going to hate. You know, and you know a couple of them
both
already.
Both times they're going to watch it.
Yeah.